A triangle surface can be loaded to define your existing terrain when you have a file which contains a defined surface. Examples of files that may contain surfaces include CAD files, LandXML files, or other Kubla files. It is important to understand that you should only use this option if you want to load a fully defined surface from a file. For example, if you have a CAD file that contains contour lines, you should not use this option. You would load those contour lines into a future surface. Loading a triangle surface is very simple, since the surface is fully defined. You simply create a triangle surface by clicking here, and then here, and then you select your file. You will see a list of the surfaces which are available in the file. If this was a CAD file, you would see a list of the layers containing surfaces. If this was a LandXML file, you would see a list of named surfaces. For another Kubla file like this one, you will see each phase of the project you have selected, and you can choose which one you want to load. In this project, we will select the surface after stripping the topsoil. As you can see, the surface will load into the software as the existing terrain surface. And we can switch into 3D to have a better viewing. Thank you for watching.